Good try. Hey boys.
Yeah. Oh,
what's up?
What's good?
Did you kick someone, Julian?
You got some red.
We are, yep.
Okay.
Yep.
There's still only one person. See, Mom, I'm on TV. Sorry. Okay. I'm the life of the party.
Here we go. Warm-ups for Minnesota River versus Mankato. We're in the sewer. About 3.5 minutes before warm-ups are done. This river is going to be in white, and Kale's going to be in black. What just happened. The referee went talking to Kobe. I'm not sure the ref is going to let Jacoby play. I don't know if there's an equipment issue or what was going on there, but we'll have to get clarification on that. There's a chance, based on what I just saw between the ref and Jacoby, that he won't be playing today. Okay, here we go. We got Mason Schreiber in net, number 55. We have Ava on the left wing. We have Schmitty taking the faceoff. It's like Eddie Engen on the right. Two defensemen, Jack Hansen and Ben O'Neill.
Hello.
So River just cleared. It is on net, so there's no icing. Mason covers the puck. And Schmidt wins the faceoff. Jack Hansen goes back for it. Looking to break out. Ava with the puck over to Schmidt. A beautiful pass by Schmidt to Eddie Engen. Oh, and tripped right at the blue line. I'm not sure what it looked like they called that, but it looked like a trip. All right. Ben keeps the puck in the zone. And Minnesota River just clears. We got a 2-on-1. Quick shot. Mason Schreiber just gets the blocker on it. All right, Eddie Engen with the puck. Jack Hansen right there as well. Ava is on the wing. Dishes it to Ava. And Minnesota River clears. So now we got Zach Lang right there fighting for the puck. And Mason Schreiber with another save. Isaac Ullman with the puck looking to clear the zone. He's got Landon Haglund coming right up and just could not get the puck to Landon. Now, looks like that's Langer. No, that's Starkey. Jackson Starkey with the puck. Landon, poke check. Starkey with the puck, dumps it deep. And then Missile River with the puck. Jack Hansen brings that puck, brings it out, looking for the wing. He's got Isaac Ullman. Isaac, good move there. Dishes it over to Landon Haglund. Landon with a good shot. Oh! And it was stuck in the goalie's path. He didn't see it. Dropped it. There was a defenseman there that poked it away. All right, now Isaac with the puck. Looking for a pass. Couldn't quite get it through. No, that's not Isaac. That's Schmidt. Sorry, Schmidt. I saw the two and thought it was Isaac. Jack Hansen fighting for it. Dishes it out to Landon Haglund, who gets tied up on the boards. Minnesota River now looking to gain entry. Landon with the puck. Now Schmidt with the puck. A little quick backhanded wrister. Oh, Abel was right there. Couldn't get her stick on it. I might try to move this up a bit, so you cannot see that corner. So I'm going to come up here, see if I can at least get something from that corner. All right, Micah. Jack Hansen trying to find Micah. Ooh, right there, right on Ava's stick. Festman was there, and we're going to be offside. I'm going to face off outside the zone, and we'll do a little shift change. Yeah, Eddie Engen coming out, Zach Lang, Ben O'Neill, Micah. Looks like Langer is going to take the faceoff. Starkey and O'Neill on defense. Eddie battling for the puck. Langer holds the zone. Zach's battling there. And still in the zone. Oh, Minnesota River cleared the zone. Starkey with it now. Micah bringing it up. Looking for the winger. He's got Eddie. Everyone's onside. Eddie with a quick wrister. Ben right there at the blue line to hold the zone. Ben, oh! A rebound and no one was there. Minnesota River clears the zone. We start over. Starkey with the puck over to Ben. Back to Starkey. And Micah now with the puck. And Minnesota River clears. Starkey quick. Oh, that could be a trip. And he didn't call it. That could have been a trip. All right. Yep, that's going to be icing. I'll bring it back into Minnesota River zone. I don't know if you guys can see that corner. Yeah, that's better, I suppose. That's And Schmitty's on the faceoff. Isaac on the wing. Landon on the other side. Oh! A little battle in the crease. Jake Hampton, a little pinch to hold the zone. Landon Hagman now behind the net. Oh, beautiful pass. Isaac was right there. He just could not get his stick on it. And that was a premature whistle, but it's called dead. It's okay. All right. So we got Schmitty once again on the faceoff. Defensemen Ben O'Neill and Jack Hansen. Isaac wins the puck. Tried to get a quick wrist there and just couldn't. The defenseman was right there to kick some of the steam off of it. Minnesota River trying to clear the zone. And a beautiful pinch by Jack Hansen to hold the zone. That was nice. Landon Hagelin comes out. Oh my gosh, Isaac could not get that puck in the net. Goalie was not in a spot where he could make a save, and Isaac just couldn't get a stick on it. Landon Hagelin with a wraparound. Defenseman right there to break it up. And right through the crease. The goalie's going to be busy today. That was I'm going to call that a check. Yep. And Minnesota River's going into the penalty box. That's going to be checking. 2 minutes. We'll be on the power play. And yet to see Jacoby on the ice. So clearly something must have something to do with his equipment, my guess. Hopefully they get that figured out. And we got Langer with the face-off. Ava comes out of the face-off with a quick wrister right on net. Goalie makes a save. Ben O'Neill trying to hold his own and just barely does. Right to Minnesota River, and now they're coming out. It's a 2-on-3. And Starkey, nice pass. Too many defensemen there and broke that play up. And now Eddie's battling for that puck. Minnesota River brings it back in. And he's looking for that pass over front of the net again. And there they are. Wrap around. And a scrum in front of the net. Minnesota River doing everything they can to try to find that net. Schreiber couldn't get his glove on that to stop that play. Eventually did. All right, Langer once again with face-off. Minnesota River wins the face-off. And Jack Hansen with the puck. Looking to break the zone. And that is not going to be icing, but Minnesota River is not going to have the puck. And that is out of the zone. We're going to have a neutral zone face-off. I think that went off of Jack's ankle. Kind of shaking his foot a little bit there. Schmitty with the face-off and wins it. Starkey jumps it into the zone. Minnesota River clears the zone. Icing's called off. Minnesota River with a forecheck, trying to hold the zone. It's a pretty good-looking penalty kill that Minnesota River is putting together here. 46 seconds left on the power play. All right, Hansen's right there to hold the zone. Just took over the puck. Able with the puck now, looking for a pass. Oh, goodness, it went straight through everybody and out of the zone. Now we'll regroup. Able with the puck now. Back to Starkey, back to Ava. All right, Eddie Engen enters the zone with the puck. Eddie tries the stick handle through two. Loses the puck. Now we've got Jack Hansen right on the blue line holding the zone. Stepped over, looked to try to be a trip. And now we got Landon Hagelin skating through, tries to get one on the net. Penalty kill, very successful for Minnesota River on that one. I'm not sure we even had a shot on goal during that power play. Jack Hansen pushing back. Minnesota River is really putting a nice forecheck together. Mason right there. Nice save by Mason again. Right off his pad. All right, Ben O'Neill taking the puck up. He's moving fast. He's in the zone. Oh, and Zach Langer just fanned on that one. Perfect pass by Ben O'Neill, and Langer just couldn't get a stick on it. All right, Ben's right there on the blue line. Hold the zone. A little quick wrister, and Langer was looking for a deflection there. Deflected right up into the belly of the goalie. The goalie's making some pretty good saves. So line change here. We got Schmitty with the face-off. We got Ben and Starkey on defense. Landon and Micah in on the wings. Starkey had the puck. Now, damn it. Oh my gosh, right through. Right through the crease. Now Landon with the puck. Dumps it up. Micah into the river clears. Ben O'Neill. Quick wrister gets it over to Landon. Landon's got his winger over there. Got his winger and does a little pirouette shot. Goes wide left of the net. Got a breakaway. Got a breakaway. Off the post. Off the post. A good look. That's a room that has had. All right, now Landon Hagelin. Oh, just a little. Oh, and he keeps it. Got a breakaway. Oh my gosh! Goalie makes a save and the puck is just sitting right on the crease. And I can't tell who that was. Who was that? Oh, that was Jack Hansen. Just overskated the deflection. Back side of the net was wide open. Starkey battling for the puck. Isaac Allman with a little breakaway. Does he do it? Does he do it? Oh my gosh, same thing. Goalie makes the save. Isaac did not get it over, and Langer just skated past it. That's some good looks. Just gotta get those sticks on those pucks. All right, we got Langer. Zach's taking the face off. We got Ava on the wing, Isaac on the other wing, and Jack and Ben O'Neill on defense. Minnesota River clears the zone. Minnesota River skating it in. Nice pass by Minnesota River. And a beautiful save by Mason Schreiber. It slid straight across. And Ben O'Neill circles back, looking for a nice breakout. Ben finds a hole and he's skating up. He's got Ava coming in behind him. And a little confusion there. Langer tries to hold the zone. Minnesota River clears. Ben overpowers and drops it into the zone. Isaac is there, trying to control it. And we're going to do a little line shift. Got Ava way over here on the side all by yourself on that line shift. Minnesota River comes back, clears the zone. Somehow he wound up with that puck. He threw it three times and keep that puck. Now we got Eddie Engen coming up on his own. Got Schmitty. Oh, and a beautiful wrister. Unassisted, Eddie Engen. 3:33 left to go in the first period. Quick wrister in upper right-hand corner. Nice shot, Eddie. That was Schmitty with the face-off. We got, is that Micah? And then Starkey. Starkey dumps it in. We got a little bit of a forecheck. Minnesota River. Nice. Brady Schmidt holds that right on the boards. Nice pass off to the D. Starkey with the puck, drops it deep. And now we go back to the forecheck. Schmitty. Holding it. And think that's Eddie. Yeah, that's Eddie Engen. And hold that. Micah. Micah looking for the pass. Minnesota River's right there. Eddie keeps taking a bunch of shots right in front of the crease. And Micah comes out, and Minnesota River clears the zone. There goes Ben O'Neill, who's in the zone. Eddie's coming up right in front of the net, as is Grady Schmidt. Ben, oh, quick wrister, Ben. Deflected off the goalie. I want to say that went off Eddie's stick into the net. Goalie made the save. Pad save. Came over and there was someone right in the back. I'm pretty sure that was Eddie. Deflected in. 2-0 with 2:13 to go in the first period. Oh, Jacoby. Jacoby has made an appearance. He's fixed whatever the ref told him he had to do, and Jacoby's out on the ice. Isaac Ullman missed that one. Now Isaac's got the puck again. Comes over. Landon Hagel's right there. Landon's looking for a breakout pass. And that's going to be icing. No, it was tip. No icing. So now we forecheck. Isaac Ullman right there on the forecheck. And still trying to win that puck. Now we got a scrum on the boards. And Isaac comes out with the puck. Not sure how he did that. Oh, look at the pass. Oh, gosh. Just missed Landon Hagelin on that pass across the crease. Ben drops the puck back in the zone. Deep. And Landon Hagelin, the puck. And this one Rivers. Doing a good job. Holding the zone. 1 minute left to go in the period. Landon comes out with the puck. Looking for a pass. Oh my gosh. Defenseman almost knocked that one in. And Minnesota River clears the zone. Oh, Jack Hansen just tripped. He's trying to turn. Minnesota River comes in with the puck. Ben is right there to break up the play. Isaac Coleman trying to get the puck. And that's going to be offside. We'll have a neutral zone face-off. And a line change. All right, Grady Schmidt with the face-off. He is really good at winning those face-offs. He wins more than he loses. Jack Hansen going for the puck. Jackson Starkey now skating out, looking for break it out of the zone. Oh, nice pass by Minnesota River. And Mason Schreiber with the save. That was a good look, too. That was a good look. Minnesota River holds the zone. And that is the end of the first period. Score is 2-0. Here we go. Second period is getting ready to start. Here's your between periods entertainment. Courtesy of Julia Ullman. All right, here we go. So we have Jacoby Tosh in for the faceoff. We have Eddie Engen on the right wing. I can't see who that is. Oh, that's Ava. On the other wing, and at defense, we have Jack Hansen and Ben O'Neill to start the period. Minnesota River holds the zone. Mason Schreiber pushes it to the side. And, oh, that's a good pass. That was a good pass. Mason Schreiber made the save, pushed to the side. Minnesota River holds the zone. All right, now they're out, and that's offside. We'll have a neutral zone faceoff. So like Eddie just tripped over the ice. Sometimes we get gravity storms out here. And that blue line sometimes jumps up and grabs you, knocks you down. Jacoby with the face off. Able to puck. Looks like that's, I don't want to say that's Jack. Oh, good save by Mason Schreiber. Knocked that one away. Jacoby enters the zone, looking for the pass. Minnesota River right there to break that up. And Ava in there to get that puck. She pops up and then drops it into the zone a little deeper. Ben O'Neill steps up with a pinch. Ava with a backhand just a little bit wide. Somebody get in there. Somebody get in there. Eddie Engen fighting for the puck in there. Minnesota River comes out with it. And, ooh, looking for a little breakaway. Jackson Starkey breaks that up. And Mankato's offside. We got a line change. So we got the Grady Schmidt, Isaac Ullman, Landon Haglund. Grady takes the faceoff, wins it. Now we got, I can't tell who that is, Jack Hansen. Yeah, so Jack and Jackson, Jack and Jack, Jack Jack on defense. And so the jumper by Jackson Starkey. Jack Hansen holds his own. He's skating in looking for an outlet. Schmitty dumps back to cover for Jack. And Minnesota River clears his own. Grady Schmidt back and looking for a wraparound. And Isaac with the back check breaks that up. Mason River holds his zone, pucks right on that. Mason Schreiber there to make the save. Jackson Starkey with the puck now, looking for a breakout. And Minnesota River trying to slow down that progress. The battle on the boards. Jack Hansen with the puck now. Looking for a breakout. And Minnesota River holds it. Leon Hagel just missed on it. To clear the zone. Minnesota River still in. Oh, quick wrister by the left defenseman. Just couldn't quite find it. Now we got Landon Hagel with the puck. And basically just ran that kid over. Minnesota River now. Jacoby battling for it. And Landon Hagel with a quick wrist to Isaac Ullman. Oh, goodness, could not quite find it. Just a little delayed on getting that rebound. Good pass by Landon, or shot by Landon. Willie makes a save. Isaac missed the rebound. Jacoby Tosh with the puck. Quick to Isaac. Goalie makes the save, pushes it to the side. It was a good look by Isaac. Great pass by Jacoby. All right, clears the zone. Now Starkey with the puck. And the Minnesota River takes it from him. Kobe just got pushed over by Minnesota right in front of the crease. Great idea. Langer was looking for the pass over the high one. Couldn't quite get there. It looked like a bit of a check there, but nothing called. Jacoby with the puck and tried to get puck in and just couldn't quite keep control of it. Minnesota River now doing what they can to clear the zone. And two on one. And Jackson Strachey breaks it up beautifully. Now Jacoby Tosh in. Micah in front of the net. Oh! Goalie pushes the puck away. Langer with a pinch. And Minnesota River clears. And dumps it deep. Jack Hansen with the puck now. And Minnesota River dumps it deep. And Ben O'Neill with the puck, looking for a breakout. Finds, who is that? Hansen? No, that's Micah. Micah over to Langer. And that's a push. We're going to get ourselves a power play. The shot. That's a body. I'm not sure why you called that dead because we still had the puck, but whatever. It's going to go in for 2 minutes for a body. And we're going to be on the power play. Okay, we got Schmitty on the faceoff. We got Langer on the wing. We got O'Neill and Hansen on defense. And Micah is the other winger. Nice move by Micah. Looks for a quick pass. And Schmitty was right there for the rebound. Goalie had his pad over there. Made a good double save on that one. Looking for the pass. Oh, beautiful pass. Over to Jack Hansen. And then, yeah, a little bit of a check. All right. Now Micah dumps it back to Jack. Jack dumps it deep. Grady Schmidt is there for the puck. Looking for an outlet. Then right there with the outlet, just a little bit to the right. A little wide. And Minnesota River goes to clear. And Ben was there. Minnesota River then literally stole the puck from him. Now Micah's coming in. He's got Langer on the wing. Tries to get it over there. Minnesota River right there. The defense. Schmitty. Oh. Schmitty was winding up for that one. That's going to be on net, so there will not be icing on that. Just wide enough that it cleared the red line. We've got ourselves icing back in their zone. All right, we got Eddie Engen on the wing. We got Jacoby with the faceoff. Ben and Starkey on defense. And Eddie Engen, the other one, other winger. Starkey dumps it deep. Now we're on the forecheck. Let's see if Jacoby gets there. Oh, Jacoby tried to pull the puck back and just got away from him. All right, Minnesota River clears the zone. It's coming up. It's a one-on-two. Ben jumps the puck. Minnesota River puts it back in their zone. Eddie with the puck. Jacoby now is out with the puck. Goalie makes a nice save, knocks that one over. Ben with a quick wrist, and goalie's right there. Eddie Engen looking for the rebound, and there's nothing there. Goalie swallowed it. All right. We have the Jack-Jack duo on defense. We got Jacoby with the face-off. Eddie Engen on the wing and Ava on the other wing. And that's where River is kicked out of the face-off. Stucky with the puck. Quick wrister right into the belly of the defenseman. Jack Hansen, that could have been a slash right there. Jack got away with one on that one. Mason Schreiber with the save. Get over there, Mason. Oh, my gosh. Mason made two good saves in the weak side was wide open. Shirley was on his belly, and Minnesota River just stand on the shot, couldn't find the net. Minnesota River coming back in. 7 minutes to go in the second period. Jacoby Tosh coming in, hot in the zone, and loses an edge. There's nothing there, that was just lost his edge. Jack Hansen with a pinch. You got another one? No. Missed that one. You got a bit of a back check. Jackson Starkey with the puck. Dangerous, dangerous. Zach back to the puck again, looking for a breakout. Gets it to Isaac Ullman, who's coming up. Got Ava right there with him. A little toe drag, and it looked like a slash. No call on the play. In that puck, Ava. That could be they're going to call her for hooking. Ava's going to go in the box. 2 minutes for hooking. Which was unfortunate because there was a hook earlier in the play that they didn't call. So we're going to be on a penalty kill. Minnesota River, first power play of the game. Looks like Schmitty on the faceoff. Isaac Ullman comes out with the puck, dumps it deep, and now on the forecheck. Isaac is going to come in, try to get that puck. Oh, and he wins it. Nice, Isaac. Take the puck with you, though. And Minnesota River was laying on his stick. He couldn't get his stick out from underneath the play. And Minnesota River enters the zone. Jack Hansen. Oh, and a beautiful opportunity right in front of the net. Minnesota River just fanned on it. Schmitty drops the puck deep into the zone. Isaac Ullman on the forecheck comes out with it and is looking for a pass. And just got a little too fancy with the puck and lost it. All right, Minnesota River coming in. Little backhander, and Ben O'Neill's right there to break that play up. And now we got, it's like Jackson Starkey coming up with the puck. Dumps it deep for a line change. We got, nice. Landon Haglin holds the zone. Jacoby with the puck, loses another edge and falls down. Now he's battling for the puck and lost the puck. And Ben O'Neill with the pinch, and Minnesota River enters the zone again. Drops it in. Oh my gosh. Jackson Starkey just saved a goal right there. That was wide open. Ava's back out where Mankato's back in full strength. And Micah comes off the bench on a power play. Just had a great opportunity for a breakaway and just couldn't manage the puck. And Minnesota River again battling hard for control of the puck. Ben O'Neill circles back, looking to get it over to Jacoby to break out. Finally finds Micah and goes back in. Minnesota River offside. We'll have a neutral zone face off. Like we'll have Langer with the face off. We got Jack Hansen as D. The Jack duo. We also have Langer out there, Schmitty, and I'm missing a winger. Oh, Micah. There we go. I think they were offside once again, so we'll have another neutral zone face off. Brady Schmidt with a face off. And so the River wins that face off, and they bring it into the zone And good back checking there. And Cato, they hold the zone and the puck is out of play. We'll have a face off in our zone. Ready with the face off, and Jack Hansen came out of that with the puck. We entered the zone. We got, I can't tell who that is. Oh, that was Micah. Micah looking for a pass over to Langer. Just could not find him. And that's going to be icing. We're going to go back into Minnesota River Zone. So line change here. Looks like Jacoby's going to be on the face-off. Ava on one wing. Eddie Engen on the other wing. Ben O'Neill and Jack Hansen on D. Jacoby with the face-off and wins it. Oh! Jacoby goes deep. He's looking for a pass. Looking. All right. Eddie holding the zone. Ben flicked it a little too high. Goes into the netting and then drops outside. So we are going to have another face-off. Minnesota River Zone. Oh, neutral zone. That would make sense because that was Ben flicking that puck. Kobe in the face-off. Minnesota River wins the face-off. Eddie on the blue line trying to battle up to the puck. Minnesota River comes out. And Jack Starkey is right there. Find your winger. Minnesota River enters the zone. Jacoby with the back check wins the puck. Minnesota River takes it back. Out to their defenseman. And that is a Mason Shriver glove save. Jacoby Tosh with the faceoff. Jacoby wins the faceoff. I want to say that's Starkey. Yep, Starkey with the puck. Back to Jacoby. Jacoby back to Starkey. Now Minnesota River right in front of the net. Puck is loose. And somehow Jacoby winds up coming out of that scrum with the puck, and it's a one-on-two. Eddie Engen right in front of the crease. Right there. Oh, Ava came in looking for the puck. And, oh, Starkey. The puck was wobbling, and it just wobbled right over his stick. Quick, hard slap shot by Minnesota River. Shriver's there to push it to the side. All right, Ben O'Neill with the puck. He's bringing it up. Looking for his winger. Finds Eddie Engen. Eddie got the puck. Back in control. Eddie tries to skate through three. Doesn't quite get through. Jack Hansen had his stick taken from him. He was holding the zone, and Minnesota River, nice poke check by Jackson Starkey. Jackson looking for the outlet. It's Isaac Allman, just could not get his stick on it. We got an icing. Forty-eight seconds to go in the second period. Mankato 2, Minnesota River 0. Brady Schmidt with the face-off win. Minnesota River comes back with the puck. Oh, the puck right in front of the net. Kind of drizzled into the crease. Oh my gosh. Minnesota River. All you had to do was just tap that in and flick it. Went sky high. Number 38, Minnesota River. Two really good looks by Minnesota River. Isaac with the puck now. And Brady Schmidt. Jack Hansen pops the puck up. We're in the neutral zone. There's a scrum. Isaac Allman comes out with the puck. And then I don't know what the heck that was. Like a belly flop, maybe? Oh! I thought that went in 5-hole. All right, that's the end of the second period. Minnesota River's looking really good. We played them 2 weeks ago, and the score was 8-1. So Minnesota River is playing a pretty good game so far. And some pretty good looks. Here we go. We're getting ready to start third period. We have our defensive team is going to be Ben O'Neill and Jack Hansen to start the third period. Jacoby Tosh at center taking the face off. Micah on the wing and Zach Lang on the other wing. And Shriver in there. Can't forget that. All right, here we go. Micah waiting for the zone to clear so we're not offside. Dishes it back to Jacoby. Jacoby brings it in, looking for a quick and off the mask of the goalie. Not a fun way to make a save. All right, we're on the forecheck. Looks like Jacoby and Mike are battling deep for possession. Minnesota River brings it up. Jack Hansen holds the zone. Quick twister, just a little bit left. And looks like the puck is stuck on the netting, so we call it dead. We'll have ourselves a face-off in Minnesota River zone. Oh, no, we're going to take it out in the neutral zone. All right. Quick line change. We got Eddie Engen coming in and Ava with Brady in center and Jack and Ben on the defensive team. Ben brings the puck into the zone. And Schmitty's there. Eddie, quick. Now, is that Eddie? I think that was Eddie with a quick wrister. And then Jack Hansen on the blue line trying to hold it. Minnesota River comes out. And that is going to be a probably been a penalty. Ben got away with that one. Eddie coming into the zone hot. Tries to get through them all and not quite able to. We do have a penalty. I'm not sure what that penalty is going to be. Hooking. Hooking on Eddie. Yeah. So Minnesota River is going to go on a power play. Eddie Engen, 2 minutes for hooking. And we are second penalty kill. We got Jacoby in the center. Landon Haglund. And Starkey and Hansen. And Jacoby, that's going to be, it's not a hand pass. A bit of a forecheck, or back check, I mean. There we go. Landon comes out with the puck. Nothing there. And so River enters the zone. Starkey is there to try to break it up. And I'm not sure what Minnesota River was trying to do. Oh, goodness gracious. Hard shot and just went high. I don't think anyone touched it. Landon Haglund now with the puck is going to dump it deep. They tried to dump it deep. Minnesota River clears the zone. And now they are Ben O'Neill. Trying to break the play up. Ben does. Now Landon's got it. It's one on one. It's a hard back check by Minnesota River. Oh, almost squeaked that in, Landon Hagelin. Also really looking to gain entry into the zone again. Jack with the puck, drops it back to Landon. Landon's coming back in again. Skates through two. Quick wrister. Goalie's there to make the save. Landon was trying to get off for a line change and just... And Minnesota River wins. Minnesota River wins the battle in the crease and comes out with a goal. It's a power play goal. The Minnesota River scores 2-1. And Cato with 12 minutes to go in the third period. All right, we got Grady Schmidt on the faceoff, Micah and Langer on the wings, and Ben and Jack Hansen, the defensive duo. Micah, quick work on the puck. Langer's got himself a little breakaway and a goal. Beautiful play, beautiful play. That started with Micah, with a quick move with the puck. Finds Langer in the neutral zone, and Langer's off and running. Beautiful play, beautiful goal. So they're keeping the same group out there. Face off. So we got Schmidty, Micah and Langer on the wings, Ben and Jack Hansen at D. And so the River wins the face off. Jack Hansen there. Try to break it up. Micah with the back check. Schmidty finds Micah. Langer holds up to stay onside. Micah brings it in, looking for the pass. Jack holds the zone, brings it back, a little high. Jack comes over to hold the zone. Minnesota River comes out with the puck. Now they're looking for a breakout. And finds it. And they have themselves their own breakaway. And that is going to be Ben O'Neill with a back check. Takes out Minnesota River and the net and Mason Driver. Good back check by Ben. Great hustle to break that up. All right, so we got a face-off. Looks like Jacoby Tosh is going to take the face-off. We got Jack Hansen and Jackson Starkey as a defensive duo. Landon Hagelin and Isaac Allman on the wings. Jacoby's bringing the puck up. Looking for his winger. Finds Landon. Landon and Isaac come in. Goes right over the head of the goalie. Jack with the pinch. Not quite quick enough to get there. Minnesota River brings the puck out. Starkey looking for a breakout. Finds Landon Hagelin. He's got his winger wide open. Oh, Jacoby had the puck there. Just a river right there to break the play up. Looking for the pass. Landon fighting for the puck. Bond tight on the boards. Just a river comes out with it. Jacoby poke checks it away. Minnesota River back with the puck in the neutral zone. Another gravity storm, Minnesota River. And just wide. Not sure if that was tripping by Jack, but very well could have been. Oh! Jackson Starkey saving another goal. Right there, it's just dangling right in the crease. Jacoby looking to find Landon Hagelin. Finds him, Isaac Allman. Over on the wing. Oh, Minnesota River is there to break that play up. That was a beautiful play, too. Let's see if Isaac holds the zone. Schmidty's on it. And Minnesota River deflects it. Landon Hagman holds his own, fighting deep. Now Schmitty with the puck. A little backhander. Minnesota River's there to break it up. Starkey with the pinch. Minnesota River comes through. Schmitty now. All right, Eddie Engen. Fresh off the bench. Comes in. Starkey dumps it deep. Minnesota River back with the puck. Starkey again. The battle in the neutral zone. Looks like we've got maybe offside. Must be offside. All right, Jacoby back on the ice. He'll take the face off. We got Ava and Eddie on the wings. Ben and Jack Hansen as the defensive duo. And we're going to redo that face off. 8:37 left to go in the third period. Jacoby wins the puck, wins the faceoff. Ava with the puck. Eddie just couldn't get his stick on that puck. And we're going to call that offside. Neutral zone faceoff. Sorry, I got so distracted by the play. I forgot to move the. Anyway, Schreiber, just short of it, was Schreiber made a save off a deflection from a Mankato player. Kobe on the faceoff, wins the faceoff. Jack Hansen goes back to the puck, brings it behind the net, looking for a breakout. And Minnesota River comes out with the puck. Jack with the puck, looking for a breakout pass. To Jacoby, now to Ava. Nice, Ava. Pick it up, Ava. Well, Eddie still battling. Now Ava battling for the puck. Puck comes out, Minnesota River has it. Jacoby comes in and just checks the ref. Oh, Jacoby. Jacoby checked the ref. Maybe the ref didn't even move. That was fun. Oh, Ava! Ava gets the goal. Wow. That puck came hot on her stick, hit her stick, and popped up in the air, and she just batted it right into the goal. All right, so we got 4-1 with 7:23 to go in the game. We got Schmitty on the faceoff, Micah and Langer on the wings, and Starkey and Ben on the defense. Minnesota River gains his own. Starkey goes back, finds Langer. Schmitty's got the puck. He's coming out. He's got Langer on the wing. And offside. Langer came in a little early. Ben tried to go to the corner, and Langer couldn't hold the blue line. Schmitty on the faceoff. Starkey. Jack Hansen. Oh, just could not quite get there. Micah's battling for it. Langer, same thing. And they enter the zone. Willie pushes it to the corner. Brady. Quick wrister. Okay, so that play set up. Langer poke-checked it away to break the play up. Schmitty was there. Grady grabs the puck, takes the shot, and it ricochets off. It looked like the rib cage of the goalie. For a goal, we've got 5-1, 6:38 to go in the third period. Schmitty with the face-off. And Micah on the wing there. Oh. Starkey, that could have been a hook by Starkey, but they didn't call it. Now Langer with the puck. He's got Micah wide open. Oh, goodness, he couldn't quite find him. He's trying to do a pass from his knees. He just got away from him a little bit. So Jack Hansen now battling for the board. Oh, goodness, that could have been bad. And that was Isaac battling for the puck. Could not quite hold on to it. Minnesota River with it. Oh! Oh my goodness! All right, it's Jack Hansen just saved the goal right there. Shriver made that save, the rebound, which is kind of dangling in the crease. Minnesota River was right there, and Hansen got a stick on it and broke up the play. Jacoby down deep on the forecheck, looking for somebody, and miscommunication there between Jacoby and Landon. Minnesota River coming in. And beautiful backhanded goal right over Shriver's shoulders. Didn't even see it coming. That was a beautiful backhanded play. All right, so we got 5-2 with 5:25 to go in the third period. Skopitash with the face-off. Jacoby winds up in all of that, coming out with a puck. And he's battling, trying to get through three players. Isaac Allman right there on the forecheck, wins the puck. Jacoby's now with the puck in the corner. Looking for Isaac. Oh, Isaac just could not get his stick on it. Jack Hansen, the blue line, pinches and holds the zone. And Minnesota River clears. Ben O'Neill with the puck now. Over to Jack Hansen. Jack finds, Schmitty just could not control that puck. That was beautiful. Had the potential. Then over to Jack Hansen, Minnesota River pressuring. Jack lobs it to Landon Hagelin. Minnesota River comes out of the neutral zone with the puck. And Jack, nice move, Jack. Jack holds the puck, keeps it on his stick, finds Isaac Allman. Isaac enters the zone backwards and offside. So we'll have a neutral zone face-off. Get a line change. Now we've got Ava and Eddie in. Grady with the face-off wins it. And now we're Minnesota River comes to the neutral zone, enters the zone. And Helen Minnesota River just skated all the way from the neutral zone, all the way through our defense, right in front of Schreiber, and backhands it in. Then we got 5-3 with 4:10 to go in the game. Hellman from Minnesota River. That's the second one. All right, we got Schmitty on the faceoff. Eddie and Ava on the wings, and Starkey and Ben O'Neill on D. Minnesota River wins the faceoff. Ava breaks that up. I'm not sure why they did that, but apparently they called that offside, but we had the puck. Whatever. So we had a neutral zone. Faceoff. Schmitty taking the faceoff. Minnesota River wins the faceoff. Dumps it in the zone. Ben O'Neill is there. Puck trying to find the breakout. And I think he's going to need some help. They are revived. Minnesota River is looking like they are hungry. Trying to take over the momentum of the game. And Cato just needs to do what they do. And there's Hellman again. He's coming in. Skating in. Backhander. Driver is there. Find your winger. Ava got her stick on it, but they waved off. No icing on that. Ava with the puck. She just dishes it over to Jacoby. That was a good move by Ava. Keep control of the puck. Now Jacoby is to Cameron, looking for the pass. It goes right through. It's like Langer just couldn't get a stick on it. Jack Hansen with a pinch. Holds the zone. Now Langer with the puck. Looking to skate through. gets through two, and a little backhander that just goes off the post. Not much on it, but it almost found the corner. All right. And so the River is entering the zone. It's a battle. Ben's there to get the puck. As is, I can't see if that's Micah. No, that's Langer. Took the brunt of that. Back up. Now Micah looking to get the puck. Ben in neutral zone with the puck. And comes through. 2 minutes to go in the game. And I don't know what just happened, but Langer just got pummeled right in the middle of the ice. He's down. Slow to get up. Yeah, he's still on the ice. We're going to have a stoppage of play. I was not watching, so I'm not sure what happened there, but it looked like he just got leveled by one of the Minnesota River players. Should have a neutral zone. Nope, we're going to put it in our zone. We got Grady's going to take the face off. We got Isaac and Landon as wingers, and Starkey and O'Neill at D. And Shriver makes the save. We got a minute 39 to go in the game. So the River wins the faceoff. That's a nice stick. Ben O'Neill in the corner with the puck. Looking to break the zone. And so the River. Pretty good looking forecheck. And they win possession of the puck. Drops it back to their defenseman. Looking for a little bit of a deflection on that puck. Nice pinch by Minnesota River to hold the zone. It's a high stick. High stick. We'll have ourselves a face-off again. Minute 3 to go in the game. Jacoby with the face-off. And Micah looking to in control of the puck. Jackson Starkey with over to Jack Hansen. Now Zach Lang. And Zach is put on his belly once again. I don't know if that was a trip or what that was. But now Jacoby's with the puck. Get ourselves an empty netter. Zach from his knees tries to find the net. Minnesota River looking for the net. Schreiber is there to knock it away. Jack Hansen with the puck now. Minnesota River on the forecheck. Comes out with the puck. Oh, it could not just control the puck. We got the two big body. Minnesota River. And they score. And they score. Got a lot of bodies in front of the net. They have 9 seconds to go. The score is 4-5. The third period, 9.1 seconds to go. Minnesota River puts their goalie back in. And we've got Grady Schmidt on the faceoff. We've got Eddie and Ava on the wings. We've got Ben and Jack Hansen on D. And Minnesota River wins the faceoff. Hellman does the puck. Minnesota River, Ava takes it away from him. And that is a wrap, folks. That was a good game. Well, Matt, Minnesota River stepped up their game from the first time we played them and played a really good game. Mankato wins 5-4.
Want to go to bed. Good day, and thank you.
Thanks for playing. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Yeah.
big red button.